I'm Eric Carle, the creator of The Very Hungry Caterpillar. I made The Very Hungry Caterpillar 50 years ago, and altogether, I've created 70 picture books for children. The important part of doing books for children, or any books really, is the idea. Where does the idea come from? In case of the caterpillar, I had an idea about a worm. So that's the beginning of The Very Hungry Caterpillar. Here is a mini size. Look at that. A gigantic one. The 50th anniversary is printed on gold. This book has been done in 62 languages. I think the children are the ones who have kept it in the market for 50 years. So it has something to do with the love of something, and that makes me feel very good. My friends and publishers and editors have been asking ourselves why The Very Hungry Caterpillar is so very successful. It took me a long time, but I think it is a book of hope. Children need hope. You little insignificant caterpillar can grow up into a beautiful butterfly and fly into the world with your talent. Will I ever be able to do that? Yes, you will. I think that is the appeal of that book. Well, I should know. I did the book after all.